Jeff Hansen is changing the world one painting at a time. He began painting when he was 12 to lift his spirits after an optic nerve tumor threatened to leave him blind.
He went through rounds of chemotherapy, followed by radiation. And it was sad to see this 12-year-old child going through treatment. So one day we just took out the watercolor note cards and Jeff started painting.
Hansen started off selling note cards from a card table in his driveway. In one summer, he raised $15,000, and he gave it all to charity.
Why I give the money away to help other people is because I know it's going to a good cause.
It's the classic story of making lemons into lemonade. Take your adversity, but just move ahead and make something out of it.
Hansen went from painting note cards to creating colorful acrylic art on canvases.
I love the way Jeff's paintings make me feel. The use of his bold colors and his texture.
In 5 years, the sight-impaired teenager has donated more than $350,000 from the sale of his paintings to 50 charities, most of them devoted to children's health. His art is now on display at the Aloft Hotel in Kansas, and even celebrities like Elton John and Billy Joel own his paintings. For Hansen, this is just the beginning.
My goal for the future is to raise $1 million for charity.
Everyone who hears his story and who sees his work finds their own hearts changed.
Fredricka Whitfield, CNN.